What's going on, my friends? Sunday the 18th, 2019. I have a FedEx box here from Iron Studios. So if I recall this right, I ordered this back in January and I'm just getting it now today, May 18th. So we're gonna open up, we're gonna see what we got in this box. It is what I thought it was. This package real good so far, even though the box looks a little bit like it took some hits. And here we have it. So we have the Captain Marvel BDS Iron Studios 1/110 statue here. We're gonna open her up and we're gonna see. Seriously, like this package, right? Supposedly that. But I think you can change the names. So anyways, let's open up and let's see the statue. Let's see what I got. I normally do not buy statues, but I've been buying some as of late, like the PVC statues. Packaged, and there's the different little heads and different little spots. I don't think this is the one that lights up. Wow, this thing is heavy. There's pieces there. Dang, this thing is heavy. What goes in there? I'm gonna just light up her head. Put her head in there. That's the statue. Can you interchange it? I think it's heavy. It's absolutely gorgeous. I don't like Carol Danvers with a helmet. Just so you can see what she looks like. There she is. The shoes, the boots. It's got the traction on there. $80, it was a good choice. That's what I spent on it. Anyways, Phoenix Fan Fusion is in a couple weeks, and in about a week, later this week, I'm excited. Not excited, but I'm excited. Roy Thomas, Papa Roy, is going to be there. What do I call him? Rascally Roy. They call him Rascally Roy, but he's going to be there. And, we'll see. It's a great statue. Beautiful. Put her back gently. Head back. See. Should I? Thank you. and I don't know where it went, but anyways, that's the statue.